Every year, the Crofting Commission will ask you to return an annual notice. We refer to this as the Crofting Census. You'll be asked three main questions about your duties as a crofter. One duty is to cultivate and maintain your croft. This means you need to tell us if you are carrying out activities on your croft, like raising livestock, including keeping bees, or if you're growing crops, including hay and silage. It also includes growing trees. Make sure to make your return of your Crofting Census online by the 8th of April 2024.